Have you ever wondered what makes fireworks all those brilliant colors? News 11 meteorologist Jamie Travers has a look at the science that goes into them. Jamie?
Fireworks are always spectacular, and those amazing colors are all about chemistry. They start with fuel and an oxidant that make the explosion. A mix of charcoal and sulfur fuel the fireworks. Saltpeter or potassium nitrate is the oxidant that makes the explosion. Once the firework explodes,
the heat that's generated in that explosion of the oxidizer oxidizing the fuel excites the electrons in those metals to higher energy levels. And when those electrons decay back down to their ground states, which they want to do, then the energy that corresponds to that transition is going to be the energy of a photon of light that's released. And if that energy corresponds to visible light, then that's the light that you see.
Various metals added to the mixture make the colors.
Strontium gives you red, typically is the one you choose. Lithium could give you a magenta color. Calcium could give you an orangey color. Sodium gives you a very nice yellow color. Barium gives you a green color. Copper typically gives you a blue. And purple is hard. There's not really anything that gives you a bright purple color. So you typically will mix a blue, like a copper blue, with like a red.
Dr. Brocker, assistant professor at St. Louis University, says that blues and purples are harder than some of the other colors because copper is finicky. The easiest color to do is yellow.
Sodium's intensity is just so bright, and also our eyes are more sensitive to yellow wavelengths, so those show up really well.
This color emissions principle isn't just used for fireworks. Dr. Brocker says he uses it in his lab for research as well,
where we have an instrument that has a flame and we shoot solutions that have metals in them like sodium and potassium. And then we look at the intensity of their emissions and judge their concentrations. So fireworks just aren't all fun and games.
I'm meteorologist Jamie Travers reporting.
You can watch the fireworks this Saturday night from your home. Our sister station Fox 2 will televise a patriotic show for Independence Day from St. Charles. The fireworks start at 9:20 p.m. We'll have Bomarito Automotive Skyfox in the air and accompany the display with patriotic music.